with them a select group of mutants. Xavier opened the school for gifted youngsters in 1965. The school operated as a safe haven for young mutants. It is here that Xavier formed the X-Men, a group that worked to protect humanity.